Hi friends, have a good day. In this video, we'll be seeing about the All India Institute of Medical Sciences Uttarakhand recruitment of staff nurse. Nearly 1,126 vacancy positions are available. Starting date of online application is 17th June 2017 and last date of online application is 31st July 2017. For any further information with regard to placement, higher studies and research, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel, keep updated and stay connected with us for regular updates. Direct recruitment of staff nurse in All India Institute of Medical Sciences for filling up 1,126 vacancy positions at Rishikesh, Uttarakhand. Last date of online application is 31st July 2017. Here is the advertisement for it. Staff nurse grade B, sister grade 2 actually. Scale of post is 9,300 to 34,800. Grade pay is 4,600. You will be getting a sum of pay something around 36,000 per month. Age limit is between 21 to 30 years. Anyone can apply for this position. So as per the government norms, the age requirement for OBC will be 3 years of relaxation from upper limit, that is 33 years. For SCST, it is 5 years from the date of the upper age limit, 35 years. Essential qualification required for this position is BSc Nursing, 4 year course from a recognized institution or university, or BSc post certificate or equivalent in BSc Nursing post basic 2 years course from recognized institution or university. Should have registered as a nurse in Indian Nursing Council or State Nursing Council. Ability to use computers is a desirable qualification for this position. For handling office applications like spreadsheets, presentations, etc. Totally 126 vacancy position. For unreserved it is 570 vacancy position. OBC 304, SC is 168 and for ST is 84. You have to apply for this position only through online mode. I have provided the link here and also in the description section below this video. You can follow that link to apply for this position. For any further information with regard to this particular notice, you can always refer to the link I have provided here. The online application link is also provided here and also in the description section below this video. For any further updates with regard to placement, higher studies and research, you can always subscribe to our channel, keep updated and stay connected with us for regular updates. For receiving the regular updates of our post, press the notification bell symbol, definitely. Thank you. Stay connected with us. Our channel is Keep Updated. Thank you.